Good evening. My name is Franklin Bailey with the Home Builders Association of South Georgia. On behalf of the Home Builders Association, the Valdosta Board of Realtors, the Valdosta Lowndes County Chamber, welcome to this year's Meet the Candidate. Our goal here this evening is simple, just to give each citizen of Lowndes County the opportunity to come out, to meet the candidate, to shake a hand with the candidate, to get to know each person that is running for an elected office that will appear on November 8th ballot. Again, thank you for coming out this evening. We want to especially acknowledge the Chamber's President's partners who are sponsoring tonight's event. At this time, I'm supposed to draw everybody's attention to the banner behind me. I don't know if you can necessarily read it. Not because I'm standing here, but because I'm maybe a little too far away. But at this time, I would like to recognize each and every one of these at this time. Barnes Healthcare Services, Coleman Tally, Colony Bank, Commercial Banking Company, First Federal Savings and Loan, and Tanner Investment Group. If you will, join me in a round of applause for these folks sponsoring. Again, I'd like to thank each and every one of you coming out tonight and being able to meet each one of these candidates. At this time, though, I would ask for each and every one of you to stand, and I will lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag that represents our great country. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you very much.